parts to it are so true. If you serve the Lord long enough, you realize every word of this song is so true. I start with the Lord. Lord, I can walk. Trust in that promise to the end of my life.
Well, the doctor said a month ago, they said I had 5 to 6 months to live. I know the world is my future.
Amen.
And I know this also. I know that I can put my trust in Him. And if that be so, then that means I got 4, maybe 5 months to live. But I know that I can trust Jesus. And I know that this last few months, if that be the way, and the doctors don't have the final say, God has the final say. But I have looked back over my life and I can find no fault in Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Nothing has ever happened in my life can I find fault with. The Lord has been blessing even when I didn't think it was a blessing. Whenever I thought it was a problem, so I shouldn't have to face. God still brought me through and through me. He was real. And that song, I can make it. And that's the only way I can make it. Because the devil would try to tell you when you get the diagnosis that I've got. He would try to tell you, you might as well throw your hands up and quit. Where's your God now? My God's in the same place He was at in His song on the cross and died for my sins. Amen.
Amen.
And my whole desire through this whole thing, if I live, I live. That's great. I thank God for it. I'll live for Him as long as I can. But if I die, I'll go to be with Him.
Amen.
My whole desire is to leave back a testimony. In the hard times, I want people to know that what I've stood for, what I've believed in, what I've preached, what I've lived, is still real.
Amen.